देर आर सो मेनी लेवल्स ऑफ एक्सपीरियंस. सालोक्य मुक्ति, सामीप्य मुक्ति, सारूप्य मुक्ति, सायुज्य मुक्ति. सालोक्य मुक्ति मीन्स यू गेट टू लिव अराउंड द मास्टर. इट्स लाइक यू स्टे इन द सेम स्पेस वेयर द मास्टर स्टेस. आई ऑलवेज टेल पीपल इट्स लाइक बिकमिंग आश्रमेट. यू लिव अराउंड मी, दैट इज अ सालोक्य मुक्ति. यू एंटर इन टू इस लोक, यू एंटर इन टू इस वर्ल्ड, सालोक्य मुक्ति. सो लॉट ऑफ प्रॉब्लम्स विल बी अवॉइडेड बिकॉज you don't have to think for your life, he will think for your life. So many things, your responsibilities are taken by him, he takes care of you, he takes your responsibilities. The next level, samipya mukti, living closely around him. I compare and tell people, crew members who always travel with me, the samipya mukti, you are 24 hours around him. Third is sarupya mukti. Sarupya mukti is like you take the his own form. You are in that same form and do what he does. It's like becoming an acharya, teacher. You do the work of what I am doing. You become a teacher and start taking classes. It's like a sarupya mukti. That is so you can see. In all the temples, the guardians, guardian deities, Dwarabalakas will be almost the same. Whatever that gods are carrying, the same weapons they will also be carrying. The guardians also will be carrying. It's like a sarupya mukti. They achieve the same swarupa. They are in the same rupa. Sarupya mukti. The next, last and ultimate is sayujya mukti. You achieve his consciousness. You achieve his consciousness. You become him. You start staying in the same space where he is staying.